time to get active and get on your feet.
Thank you. Yeah.
Summertown 52 is here for Tennessee and here for you.
Man, how y'all feeling after that win, y'all?
It was hard. We had to fight for it.
Good, man.
Yeah.
We had to work for that. We got to work for anything out here.
Yeah. What was the plan like coming into it, Jari?
We knew it had to be up and down. We all got to fight. Everybody got to dive, hustle, get it 100%.
I knew it wasn't going to be hard, but we all just got to fight.
We knew they had two guys that could score really good, so we had to lock them down. It took a little minute for us getting our groove, but, you know, we got the dub, so we were up.
Because I know last year, kind of with all the – well, not last year, but the year before, with all the COVID stuff and all that kind of shut a lot of things down, especially the whole state stuff. So getting back, how y'all feel? Is it feel even better than you think it would have felt the first time? Or?
Yeah, it feels way better because we got our people with us. With COVID, it probably be a limited fans. Right now, it's like we got our support. That's what we love.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Just we got a complete team this year, and everybody can go. So this feels great.
0-0 win. 0-0.
We're finna keep working and get this dub. Finna go home with this gold ball.
Shout out Ball All Day.